The story is beyond our comprehension. Our Creator became one of us. Our King traded glory for humility. Our God came to be crushed by those he loved.
There's a rose in Bethlehem with a beauty quite divine, perfect in this world of sin, on this silent holy night. There's a fragrance much like gold that it sends upon the wind, reaching out to every soul from a lonely manger's rim. Oh, Rose of Bethlehem, how lovely, pure, and sweet, born to glory.
To where?